Hi, my name is APR. I represent Varuna Group of Companies. Very, very happy to be associated with the PhD Chamber of Commerce here, doing this event, Retail Supply Chain. An interesting topic, but more interesting was the subtopics within this event. I was part of this panel where we spoke about challenges in the retail supply chain. All of us know about challenges, but how about solutions? So we did touch base upon some of the solutions here on this panel. It was very well managed and moderated by Jayant Kochar, the former MD of Lacoste today. What I look forward to from events like this is more collaboration with associations such as CII, FICCIs, where we can all have a common platform and agendas from that common platform can then be taken forward with the ministries, with the secretaries, to make the industry a much better place to work. So all the best with the forthcoming events. Ajay and team, thank you very much. God bless.
Taking it a little further from what Dr. Rakesh shared in terms of forecasting, and I think Sir over here also had his views about, yes, there will always be vagaries of nature and demands, etc., etc. But then I have a slightly different take on it, a slightly different viewpoint. And since Jayant already shared that I would be speaking on making inventory turns faster or bettering inventory turns. Now, how do you better inventory turns? I mean, I think all of us know this, that you better inventory turns if you sell more, right? And how would you sell more if you don't know how much to sell or you don't know how much the buyer would buy, right? And of course, it gets connected to his earlier point of better forecasting. But has that been able to solve the problem? No, not yet. Do I have the best solution? Maybe for now. By the time it gets implemented, maybe we'll have some better solutions, right? So given the fact that I've also spent some time on the other side in the retail world, what we used to do, or rather what we started doing and started implementing was, how can we connect our point of sales, that is the POS, to the manufacturer? So let's say if I'm buying some stuff from ITC, maybe Ata or other SKUs, or if I am, let's say, buying fresh vegetables and fruits, FNVs. So we would give direct access to our manufacturers or producers of that material that has already been sold, just off the shelf, it's just gone, right? So they can take that data, and that data will allow them to also add the elements of forecasting, in terms of seasonalities, in terms of, okay, weekends, because you don't only sell on month ends, like Dr. Rakesh rightly said, that you don't plan your inventory or you shouldn't be planning your inventory for month ends. Month ends is purely push. With all due respect to salespeople, I also belong to that domain. I've been there for a long time. But that push sales is what actually butchers up the entire inventory turn, because it is just on a piece of paper. And then that becomes your data, that becomes your analytical tool for future forecasting, yeah, the past numbers. So the best solution available at this point of time is how many point of sales points, be it kiranas, be it smaller shops, be it large modern trade, how can you efficiently connect them with manufacturers so that the back-end movement of information which happens from sales to the distributor and the distributor to the manufacturer, where salespeople get involved, logisticians get involved, planners get involved, and they say, okay, finally, this is my number. And that number, my dear friends over here, is exactly what Dr. Rakesh mentioned, that the demand is 300, the standard deviation is at X, and you're ordering 3X. That is where we have to accept it. We have to understand it, we have to accept it, and we have to go beyond it. Technology has to be adapted for this. I believe Reliance has recently started using this. They had shared it in the newspapers a couple of months back. For it to come onto a large scale, large platform, it will take a little time. But as long as we start thinking in that direction, I believe all of us will start embracing it. Thank you, Jayant.